That is it. It's early in the morning. It's almost 6 o'clock in the morning. Paramotor is loaded up. I'm gonna go get in the sky, I guess. That's it. Hopefully the air is cooperative. It looks really good right now, so we'll see. All right, that was it. Our first flight, or not my first flight, my second flight, our first flight together. That is Tony, my instructor I told you guys about. There's the paramotor. We just took off from a Bojangles, actually, so that was kind of fun. This big field over here, I know you can't see it that well, there's a truck in the way, but took off, flew around up here for a little bit. It was an awesome flight. Great takeoff, great landing, air was awesome.
Like he's been doing it for years.
Yeah, yeah, I had a good coach. So that's Tony. Go check out his channel, NCPPG Pilot on YouTube. Awesome stuff. Lots of great content. Go give him a like and subscribe. I promise. His channel is super awesome. This thing just happened. So when you enter a military base, you have to go through a checkpoint. They check your ID. Everybody that comes on base, they check your ID. But they also do random vehicle searches, stops, vehicle inspections. So it's not uncommon, but I just got stopped for a random vehicle inspection, and the guy literally admitted me. He said, I had to stop you because I want to know what that was on the back of your car. So he literally stopped me and did a vehicle inspection just so he could talk to me about the paramotor. It's hilarious the amount of attraction this thing gets. Like today when we landed, we had people coming up left and right asking us what it was. Today when I took off, there were three or four people standing on the side of the road with their cell phones out just watching us take off. So it's really neat to see how it interacts with people. People just are completely blown away by it. They're like, they ask, first question I always ask is, what is it? And then they ask, how much does it cost? And then the conversation just goes from there. But I thought it was funny that I got a random vehicle inspection just because I had a paramotor on the back. He literally just wanted to know what it was. So I thought that was pretty funny. It's also pretty cool because then you get to inform people about it. You get to talk about the sport, which I'm always down to talk about it. So I just thought I'd let you guys know that. I thought it was hilarious.
Look who's still here. She never left. And look, Frankie's here. Archer's friend Frankie, which is Bella's brother. So we've got two kids here already. It's not even noon. And Madison has already left to go to her friend Madison's house. So we have one kid gone and two extras here. And that's just about how fast it happens. After all the kids wake up and eat breakfast, they all disperse through the neighborhood and start their day with their friends, especially since it's summertime. I have made lunch, and I'm almost done cleaning up lunch, and just gonna do some stuff around the house before we find something fun to do later.
All right, I am home now, back from flying. Just unloaded everything. Bella's still here kicking it with us. So, unfortunately, I didn't get to film flying today. Two reasons. One is I don't have a camera. I don't have like a GoPro or anything like that. Sure, I could pull my phone out and film while I'm flying, but that means I have to take my hands off the risers, and also I could drop my phone. So until I get a camera that's capable of that, I'm not really gonna film much. And then two, Tony's got cameras, but he didn't bring one with him, unfortunately. So I don't have any footage of that flight, but that's okay. We'll eventually get some up. We'll get a camera soon, but I'm not sure what we're doing. I came home and Archer had pooped in the potty twice. So I promised him that he could go to the store and get a toy if he would use the bathroom, and he did. So I know we're gonna do that today. Heather just fed me some awesome lunch. Right now we're just all hanging out trying to figure out what we're gonna do today. Maddie hovers around. What you doing, Lily? You tending to your garden? So Lily has started a little garden. These need some more sunlight. These are watermelons. And we think that this is a radish plant.
It is.
I think we're gonna dig into it soon and see. Ooh. And then all these are starting to grow. She's got some grass growing over there.
Craze.
Lily has a pretty green thumb, don't you, Lily?
Huh?
said, you have a pretty green thumb, don't you? Mm-hmm. She just started planting stuff and got her little garden going. We're going to have to build some boxes, aren't we?
Check it out. We're on Twitter. Yeah. Finally. Trying to get all of our accounts up and running for you guys. Different ways you can follow us. Different ways you can talk with us. Different ways we can get to know each other. I've only made a few tweets today. I'm trying not to overload it like all at once, but just sharing some of our newest videos and then a video of a friend of ours. We got Justin's first solo paramotor flight put together and put on his channel. So we are at T-Haniacs. We are also on Facebook. We haven't shared just a lot. Everything's very new for our channel, but we definitely want to connect with you guys on all the platforms possible. So I will share this with you guys also. And next we're gonna be working on Instagram. So as you can see, we have a lot of projects going all at once, trying to get everything up and running in coordination with our channel. I am thinking about starting a series focused on Army wife life. I've got some topics in mind, so I'm gonna probably start putting those videos together. Justin has some projects that he's wanting to get started as well. But as we're putting our thoughts together and putting some of these projects together, we need you guys to tell us what you want to hear from us, what you want to see from us. Whether you're a military family or not, whether you're just following us to see what kind of fun we have, your ideas are welcome. And so comment in the section down below. Make sure that you're following us. Make sure you're liking the videos and letting us know why. And always find us on Twitter, find us on Facebook, and talk to us there. Share videos of other vloggers that you like to give us some ideas, to give us some ideas of what you guys like to watch. We definitely want to start engaging with you guys in every way that we possibly can. So we're trying to get everything going for you guys. Check out the description section for all the new links to all of our new pages that we're getting going so that you can find us and follow us. Today is a very special day. What did you do today, Archer? What'd you do? He pee-peed in the potty two or three times.
Yeah.
And he pooped in the potty. Yeah. So, he gets a treat. So we came out to the store. We needed some stuff to go with dinner anyway. So here we are. Are you excited to get a toy?
Yeah!
All right.
We're gonna get a baby pop.
Here we go.
Archer, you have no shoes on. Why don't you have shoes on? Hey Heather, what do you think of that storm over there?
It's pretty gnarly. I know it's supposed to rain tonight and most of the day tomorrow.
Yeah, that looks pretty intense.
Mom.
Archer?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go inside and get your toy?
Yeah.
Yeah, you sound very tired. Yeah.
Daddy.
Archer gets a toy.
Yeah.
Why? What did he do to get a toy?
A bulb.
So we were just walking through the chip aisle and we noticed how many types of spicy chips there are. So Lily had an idea. Should we do a spicy chip challenge where we just get a whole bunch of different hot chips and we all try them and see which one's the best or the hottest? Let us know down below if you guys like that idea.
It's gonna rain tonight. You know what that means. Movie night.
Yay!
You know what that means. Movie snack time.
Yay.
So, you can have popsicles, ice cream, candy, or cookies. But you can't have it all.
Remember that storm? Yeah, it's raining now. Really hard. Yeah, so that was not fun. I'm dripping wet, literally. I'm gonna drive up and get them now because they are not gonna go through this. Dad saves the day again.
Oh, yeah.
So, good timing.
Remember that cloud we were showing you guys earlier? I decided to open up the liver. Deliver some rain.
Last week, we're having wildfires. This week, we're having flash flooding.
True story.
So, as you know, our kids are fairly into skateboarding. Well, they have discovered fingerboards. And that's what Archer wanted for his toy for going on the potty like a big boy. Archer wants a fingerboard. And as you can see, everything is super tiny. This is a skate tool. A very miniature, tiny skate tool.
on a very tiny miniature skateboard. This is the most terrible thing ever. Look at the size of the nuts that hold the skateboard wheel on. All because he wants to go from silver trucks to black trucks. I wonder if they make tiny power tools. Tiny screw, see it? Yeah, that little black thing, that's a whole screw, yeah. Yeah, and he ran off. Well, now it's just a grown man playing with a tiny skateboard. We've changed our clothes. We are nice and dry now. So this is something Heather and I love to do together, but we don't get to do it a whole terrible lot because of my work schedule or just school craziness.
Kids.
You know, when I come home, a lot of times Heather has dinner ready for me, which is super awesome.
Or on the way.
But we're getting cooked together tonight, and it's a stormy night, and we have some friends sleeping over, so it's going to be a good night. I'm kind of excited. As promised, Sundays. What do you think, Bella? Are you excited?
Yeah.
What do you got? What do you got? Chocolate ice cream? What do you got?
Chocolate ice cream.
Can I have a bite?
No.
What? You're not going to share? M&M's, Reese's Pieces, chocolate and caramel syrup, chocolate ice cream, and Cool Whip. Is that good? Give me a big smile. What do you think, Bella? Is that good? Lily, what do you think?
It's amazing.
Amazing?
Oh, I need more.
You need some more? I think he does. Archer, is that good? Are you gonna sleep tonight? You want some of that? Of what? This?
I need some more of this.
You want some more of this?
I just sat down for what feels like the first time in hours. Finally, the sugar crash has hit. Finally. But it was fun. The kids had such a blast together. And I really love knowing that they're making memories with their friends, doing some of the simplest things that we could possibly do. So it was a really good time. But I'm also really glad that the night's over. So we're going to close this out for tonight. Make sure that you subscribe, like this video, comment down below, and share it with other people. Until tomorrow, it's time for bed.